just to have an answer, why are we here? What's the purpose of humanity? What am I a part of? I think we need an overarching story to animate the stories that give meaning to life. Like, what is ownership? What is capital? What is money? These are all functions of collective agreements. So to me, the real question is what agreements shall we have to that define money and property? Not should it be public or should it be private? It's what are the agreements that are consistent with the world that we want to live in?
Welcome to the Collective Insights podcast, where we explore topics and technologies revolutionizing human well-being. Charles Eisenstein joins Daniel Schmachtenberger for this episode to explore the many facets of the global issues we're facing. Charles is a speaker and a writer focusing on themes of human culture and identity.
And this goes down to like the, you know, ontological level, like what is it to exist? Is it just, is existence a single predicate? No, actually it is a relationship. It's a function of relationship. The more cut off we are from relationships, from intimacy to place, community, nature, etc., the smaller we are, the less we exist. And so this hunger to exist, to recover our lost beingness, that feeds consumptive habits, acquisition. And the insecurity we get from not belonging, that feeds the quest for a substitute, which is money, investments. Now I feel that I'm okay here. But really what we need is to be embosomed in nature and community.
Make sure to subscribe to Collective Insights wherever you listen to podcasts so you don't miss an episode.